Team Specials goes to Russia, guys! Hi guys, this is what it looks like in the morning. Anong nakita nyo kagabi?
Aurora.
Dito siya guys, so. Yan, banda dyan habang umiikot kami. Ay naku, nandiyan na yung boyfriend. And now we are going to. Hi guys. We are here. This is the morning view. Diba? Ang sobrang lamig. Hinahangin kami. Yan ang morning views of this area. Diba? And we're going to the Catherine Palace today. Actually, we are late, guys. We just walked from our accommodation. Ang hangin! Hi! Ayan o, ayan sila. Paano dito, pa?
Tis ganda.
Kung kaya nyo, go!
The Vorotsovaya Ploshad Palace Square, one of the most beautiful and harmonious ensembles of architecture in the world. Palace Square remains the main public space for Saint Petersburg after nearly three centuries.
And right, OOTD of Angel. Ito po ang pwede nyong suotin. Pang winter next. Bagal naman ang mato. OOTD. Marshmallow lady. Bakit mo marshmallow mo?
Nakatago.
Oh, yan. And tiger. Tiger ba to?
Tiger.
Cyber, ano, cyber tooth. Yan. Yan po ang mga OOTD namin.
Sa'yo. This is Mafia OOTD.
Wow. Because it's very, very cold. Yeah. This is the lady from the street. Yeah.
Nice.
Since we woke up very late, guys, because this weather is bad weather for us. It's cool, it's nice, it's good for us to sleep. Anyways, we decided not to go to Catherine's Palace and take our own sweet time on the colonnade of the Saint Isaac Cathedral. They said that this is the best viewing point in central Saint Petersburg. It has 43 meters high above the downtown, provide a 360 degree panorama with major landmarks and marvelous landscape below. it is also accessible for disabled people.
Hi guys! We are here, San! Say it! Where?
Saan nga ba to? Ano ba ang Colonnade? Okay, almost same time saan. Ayun na yun.
Kasi siya lang yung nakakaalam, be. So, sunod lang kami ng sunod. Minions!
Here goes, guys!
Pagod ako, guys. Iniwan nila ako dun sa baba.
Uy, hindi naman. Binalikan niya ako ito para doon.
Binalikan niya ako. Ibigay yung ano. Pero I just needed to take rest and assess if I... Oh my gosh, I am low bat already.
Hi.
But we made it. Ayan, oh. Say hi.
Hello.
Hi.
It is indeed the best view ever. You will have to climb a long spiral staircase just like we did. You saw it in the video. After the spiral staircase, there's another staircase. A passage between the staircases is only 70 centimeter wide, approximately. Full figure stout people will have little chance to go through it. Take warm clothes with you no matter how hot you feel underground. At the height of 43 meters, it's almost always windy and cold. What did we see in the Saint Isaac Cathedral Colonnade? We saw the Palace Square, of course, that's our favorite. We saw the Neva River, the main river flowing through the city from the Lake of Ladoga to the Gulf of Finland. They say at night, the river is the way for sea vessel to go under, raise bridges, which we didn't see. We wanted to see it, but during winter, it's not possible. This is the way to or from European ports. Neva is a final stretch of the Volga-Balt shipping canal connecting the Central Russia with Europe. There's a bit strange looking skyscraper in the background is the headquarters of the Gazprom company called Aslakta Center. It is said it is the highest building in Europe, 422 meters tall, and so many landmarks.
Later. Few inches later.
Hi guys. We are here at the passage of supermarket. And this is just our
lunch.
No,
dinner lunch no. Yan, guys. Hi. Pareparo lang kami ng kinakain. Lasagna. And, yun lang, pagod na kami. We're not going anymore sa Catherine Palace. We canceled that one. Bukas na lang. And we canceled also yung sa bridge. Kasi, hindi na well yun nag-open because it's winter time. So, advisable to see that place during summertime. Ayun. So, later! Kain tayo. This is their beef lasagna and I order some bread.
Kushna.
After our lunch, we're having coffee.
Hello.
What are you eating?
A brownie.
Oh.
Yeah.
So it's actually crunchy. So, okay. Nahiya pa siya, guys. Sige, parinig ng crack.
Huwag na.
Crack lang. Ito nga, di siya show ko eh.
Yeah.
Walang crack.
Walang crack.
For me, it's this one. This is called... Okay, let me read it. Let me see Bixby if it's working.
12 o'clock midnight.
Hi ladies. Usog mo yung ano ko kung gusto niya. Oh, diba?
Hello.
Yes.
Hi.
Hi. So what are you having? Snacks before snacks. Going to the airport.
And Americano.
Americano and
I have latte.
What's that?
And this bread.
This bread. She loves this bread, guys.
They call this Americano.
It's from America.
So joke ha. Hi guys, we are having this turdy coffee and waffle.
Coffee and waffle.
Yes, ayan o. Okay, papakita ko sa inyo at hindi nakikita. Hi guys, this is our bus again on the way to the airport. We survived the height. Two minutes escalator. Oh, beat that. You'll see it in our vlog.
This Miss Angel.
Hi.
30 and the dancer. You'll see her dance.
Yes.
Yeah. Nakita niyo ba yung mga badges?
Actually, mababait sila. They help us. Sa metro, there's one pogi, 3 times siyang umakyat for 30.
Wow.
Yeah. kasi ito yung damit ni 30.
Wow.
30, pakita mo yung OOT.
Twice.
Okay,
siya din yun.
Ay, may, I don't know.
20 minutes later.
Guys, we are here at the departure area. Airport is just small. Yeah. Huh? Wow. What? Saan? Ah, there, Emirates. Star. They have Starbucks. Oh. Hi. Meron in Wi-Fi here. Huh?
2 hours later.
Guys, from St. Petersburg, back to base,
Dubai. This is Jessiketz, guys, signing off. I'll see you all on the next vlog. Don't forget to be a blessing to others. I miss you, munchkins. Hoping and praying that this will not be my last time to visit Russia. There's still so many places to see. Bye!